Hi guys. So I've talked about how our world could be an awful lot bigger than what we're told. You know, we're told that the world we know in the map that we see is our world and that's it, there's no more. You know, I've talked about that, but how they tell us that, but maybe our world is a lot bigger. Maybe there's much more land off of this map that we don't know about. Like the world, our Earth could be 10 times bigger, more times bigger, it could be 100 times bigger. There could be much more land out there, many more countries even, and towns and cities and civilizations out there on this same Earth that we don't know about and they don't want us knowing about for some reason. Maybe it's because they're freer, maybe it's because they're more dangerous, maybe it's because they want us closed-minded to not know all this for whatever reason, because it leads to all kinds of information and probably all kinds of stuff that we're probably capable of. You know, but we know the world's a lie, and you know, with the pictures you see in space of NASA going into space and taking pictures of the Earth, they're all different sizes. They're supposed to be at the same perspective, but they're all different sizes and all sorts of stuff. Now, I'm not saying what the shape of the Earth is because I don't know. I haven't seen it myself. I really don't know. I can't really say what the shape of the Earth is. Whether it's a globe, whether it's flat, whether it's a square, triangle, it could be a fucking triangle for all we know. Do you know what I mean? But I don't know. But the one thing I do want to look into, which isn't mainstream, is our world could be an awful lot bigger, and there could be many more countries and civilizations, maybe people like us as well that we don't know about, out of our known world. Maybe we're in an enclosed, unknown world where it goes from the Arctic right up to the Antarctica, and you know, and maybe that's a big military zone, and it's maybe we're on a tiny fraction of this Earth, and that's why we can't. They don't want us flying in certain areas. They don't want us going to Antarctica because maybe that's what it is. Maybe that's it isn't really ice like we're told. You know, we have Photoshop and all sorts of stuff, and we know they've had this technology for a lot longer than what we're told. We know they've probably had this technology for thousands, hundreds of years even, probably way more advanced than what they show us. And of course, they've had Photoshop and all this, CGI, and you know, they've had that longer than what we're told. They probably had that for hundreds of years as well, and they've been doing that for probably generations before. And you know, I think that maybe Antarctica and the Arctic Circle is an Arctic Circle that surrounds our known world and is a big military zone, and nothing can get in and out, kind of like a bigger version of North Korea, like I've said before. So we're a bigger version of North Korea, and nothing can get in and out. And we have checkpoints as well. Maybe they don't want us knowing about the outside world, the much bigger world out there, the land that goes beyond the Arctic Circle and the Antarctica, because they're probably freer than what we are, mate. They're probably way more advanced than what we are. They're probably more knowledgeable, more wise. You know, maybe that's why our governments, or should I say our corporate entity that rules our known world, is keeping us entrapped in this small, tiny circle that goes from South America to North America to Asia to Australia, and that's all it is. But there could be a much, much more land out there, and we're just in a big military zone, and it's a big border that surrounds us, and the world out there is much, much bigger, and there's much, much more land, probably many more people. There's probably different types of entities as well, different types of creatures and all sorts we don't know about. Who knows? I mean, I read something down, I think it was here. A military was sent to Antarctica to fight something. They didn't know what it was, but that was in 1946, apparently. What was it? What were they fighting? Were they fighting another government entity or something that doesn't belong to our known world and is outside the military zone, and they don't want us knowing about that? Don't know what it was, but they went in 19 I think it was 1946. I got written down here. You know, there could be much more land out there that the government doesn't want us knowing about. And like I said, other societies out of this world. It's crazy. Anyway, I'll leave it there.